Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
I'll take all the help I can get.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander, but they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeer.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeer. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our failsafes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectres answer the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
got a bad feeling about this.
Heading out.
Must have been transformed.
Thank you.
Thank you.